Yeah, win or lose or fight. I think it's kind of crazy, but that's sound for you. Yeah, so this bout is for the belt.
Hmm? I ain't got no.
No, so keep, because guys ain't got no gum shielding, keep contact to the head as controlled as possible. Remember, no knockouts. Anyone knock each other out, the person who gets knocked out wins automatically. Right? No elbows to the head, no knees to the head. Yeah, punches and kicks to the head must be controlled. Yeah, Ted is the sole judge. Yeah, I'm the referee, I will just make sure there's peace and order. You've got 3 2-minute rounds, okay? Alright, and it's for the belt, okay? Alright. Seconds away. Round one, let's go.
The champ is here.
Okay, motherfuckers.
The champ
You're
is
not
here.
Here. Let's do it,
the
man.
The champ is here.
Yeah. Yeah.
The champ is here.
Yeah, nigga. Yeah.
The champ is
here. Yeah.
The champ is
here.
The champ
is here. Yeah.
The champ is
here.
The champ is
here.
The champ is here,
motherfucker. Yeah.
The champ is
here.
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 The champ is here.
Motherfucker.
You niggas know, man.
Yeah, nigga. It's the motherfucking outbreak. Joel Santana.
What?
From me to you.
Yeah.
I'ma let my man Zeke talk to you, motherfucker. Too, man. Yeah.
Uh oh.
Yeah, huh?
Punches up and down, mix it. Don't just do one and then thing. Mix it, you're mixing down and then you're mixing back up the top. You've got to mix it. Go. Be strong. Do too much of that, you're going to wear yourself out. No more in. This round, forget about that. Do you understand? Because it's a strong leg, it's going to wear you out. Okay? You've got enough energy to work on the outside. Okay? No more inside. Not this round. Not.
Keep the headshot slight, but I don't want to knock out, alright? Guard up to go.
Yo! Yo, no man swam me him then. Yo, I want one. Yo, the boy violates that. Big time to you, hear me? I want to know that. Yo, don't want to yo, tell about the dumb I'm holding. Oh, what's your dump on your phone? Same time the feds come around. All the things them get found. Then they left on that tone. And what? Don't let me hold you. 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 Yo, your wall coming up out. Come and run out the mouth. Make them lock me up. Well, let me time it come out. Now tell you, don't let me hold you. 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 Hey, you Mr. Beautiful Dean. You can move like you lean. In a your tight pants, your mad, you can't come up a pin. Hey, don't let me hold you. 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 Hey, yo, if you're not straight, you know you cannot escape. But I be got judgment if I pick in your grave. Better don't let me hold you. Don't let me hold you. So you a big time freak. All the girls in my league tell me say tell you what is. Hey,
don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you.
And if we hear so you sniff, put a quote now you spin. Me say it good and serve you better if you jump off a cliff. But try that.
Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold
you. You all a go like your bowl. Try and your friend them a roll. But we know you're no cold. So when you wanna patrol, better
don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold.
You all far from me funds, miss up to my me guns. And I come and give me fuck with your argument. Take my freedom, say what?
Don't make me hold you, don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you, don't make me
hold you. Don't make me hold you, don't make me hold you. Phone, same time the feds come around. All the things them get found. Then you left out that town. And what?
Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold
you. You all coming out town. Come and run and come out. Make them lock me up. Well, any time we come out. Now tell you,
don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me
hey. A beautiful dean, you a move like you lean. In a your tight pants, you mad you can't come off a pin. Hey,
don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you. Don't make me hold you.
You're gonna need it.
You're a fight, okay? From part of Amir and a part of Sam as well. One of the things about, you know, when you're fighting, especially with the gym show, you know, come down to stamina, not pacing yourself enough, burning out, all those things. That's why we do the gym show, so fighters can see what level they're at, where mistakes that they're going at. You know, that's the whole reason and the purpose of doing a gym show. So you can test yourself, push yourself, see your weaknesses, see your strengths. That's all it goes. But unfortunately, with the gym show, if a fighter doesn't finish the fight, it's automatically a loss. Like for those who was there on Tuesday, we now we had the fight, people got knocked down a few times, you got mandatory eight count. Can't finish a fight though, then I gotta see it as a technical knockout. Even though we're not dealing with knockouts, but the fight didn't go the way to the end. If it went to the end, then I would have given it to Ted to make the decision. But because it hasn't gone to the end, no. Wait, how many seconds left?
20 seconds.
Didn't go to the end. So because it didn't go to the end, I'm gonna make a decision that the fighter who's still here is actually the winner. Yeah, because it didn't go to the end. If it went to the end, then I'll give it down to Ted to make the decision. But the last 20 seconds, it didn't go to the end. So you know, a winner. Well done. And so, challenger.
The champ is here. The champ is here. The champ is here.
Let's do it. Let's do it.